This right here is crazy cool. So I don't know if you're like me. Sometimes I like being in my office. Sometimes I like being, closer outside or just being at the kitchen table. But a lot of times you lose the ability to be able to have multiple screens to be able to do, multiple things. So a lot of times I'm listening to video on one screen or kind of glancing at something while I have my main stuff on my main screen. And again, unless you want to go out and purchase a separate, smaller monitor, you can go ahead and do that. But why not use something that you already currently have? So here's this company I just discovered called Space Desk, and it's spacedesk.net. And basically, what it does is really cool. It utilizes your tablet as a second monitor. So here's my Chromebook here. And it can turn to a tablet as well. But if you notice my mouse right here, here's my mouse over here. And if I want to be able to drag this over to this other monitor, I can do that. How cool is that? So basically, I have a second display and I can work in multitasking as much as I want. Just like if I was just in the office. So this is crazy. And I just installed it. So basically you have like your server aspect, which is your main display, and you have like a viewer. So on my tablet, it's working as a viewer, and on my main computer, I have it running as I think it's a server or something like that. But for the most part, it will see the connection. Allow the connection, as long as you're on the same Wi-Fi LAN connection, you can actually share it. So one of the things I was trying to do was create a hotspot and kind of cut out all the other network interference. And I'm gonna look more into that to see if I can isolate it just for those two devices that I'm connected to. But man, I've seen other stuff out there, and the great thing about this one is free. You can't get better than free, right? So, if you have a chance, check it out. From what I see, you can actually put it your monitor in portrait mode. So if you want to actually stand up your tablet or even another computer in portrait mode, man, this is crazy. So let me know if you have any experience with this. Let me know what your recommendations based on some of the settings. But yeah, I mean, this really totally eliminates the whole thing with, being limited to one place. And, once you get the tablet or other device connected, you look into your display settings and basically it will act and show just like if you had another monitor here. So here's another monitor, here's a smaller monitor here, and I can put all my settings and also resolution here. And, I can change the orientation of everything right within my Windows settings. Now, I'm not sure about Mac, and I think I probably shared a little bit. I used to be a long time Mac user, and I've recently switched to back to Windows. I just felt that Mac wasn't really innovating as much. I wish they would have had some of the touch features that Windows machines do have. So I got this really souped up Dell 9710 17 inch monitor. So it's a beast. And I have no complaints with this. But back to this software. This software here, it gives you everything you need for that multitasker. And you can just bring your machine and bring your tablet like you regularly do if you're traveling or if you're going to a conference, and you still have that flexibility to be able to have a second screen to be able to display your stuff on. So let me know in the comments what you think. Let me know if you have any experience with it. And hopefully, if you know any other competitors that may be just as good or better, but I can't see to find something that's probably better that isn't also free. I don't mind paying for premium apps. I got plenty of apps that I pay lots of money for, software that I bought pay lots of money for. But if I can find some software that's free, that's a win for me. So yeah, let me know what you think. And I think it's super cool. And check it out. It is spacedesk.net. I'll put a link in the description.